Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings.
Change your line of work.
I arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket. No guilt in her eyes.
Christ, this is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day, the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Got too close. Almost scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm a fucking puke. Narrate that.
The woman passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Oh, seriously, what did I ever do to you?
Yes?
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog.
Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Hey, careful! You're tearing his shirt!
Well, well, well.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Fuck, Cynthia. Told you to make sure nobody followed you.
Doesn't matter. Seen enough.
But... huh? What the hell is going on?
They say lies have short legs. But liars... oh, their gams go all the way up.
Oh, what is this scop coming from? Job's done. Followed your wife. Went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Dunno. Honestly, don't care either. Did my job, now your turn. Waiting on that scratch.
You know, I thought I'd be more than just one of your regular clients, but I guess I was wrong. See you around, V.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See? That's more like it. Finally making some sense.
¡Solo Valentinos!
¡Ah!
am the hand of God.
This time, I needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped the cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gangster, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Understatement. When he found out...
Yeah. My old man had a heavy hand, too.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino.
you'll manage, carnal. And you, how's that third ride?
Jose says we're moving her to a new Rivertech shop tomorrow.
That's what he wants.
Get that bump, bitch!
would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
You broke the leash, but we merely loosened it.
Jose.
The car's on its way. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka. You're telling me a mega corp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka on Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you.
The Fricks and Gustavo Orta. Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma in the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V, demand quick payment. Details attached.
I got my own heaven.
Es un policía.
Gotta see Gustavo.
Who? Think you got the wrong address.
Gotta see Gustavo.
Who? Think you got the wrong address.
Because we're not running a fucking charity, mano. Less panic, more cut. Achilles tendon.
¡Aniquilando!
Thank you.
sinner finds himself in the place he belongs. A drunk. Gustavo now suffers the purgatory he deserves. And perhaps has a moment to examine his conscience. Let's hope he finds it before the trunk opens back up. This concludes our contract.
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
Hey, Jim, go harass someone else.
NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulus in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, a.k.a. Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
Thank you. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scuzzbag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle his contract. Details are attached.
Sorry, do you have an appointment? You wouldn't dare!
What are you on about?
Leave me alone!
Sorry, do you have an appointment?
Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong... You
wouldn't
dare!
Goddamn cocksucker!
Sorry, do you have an appointment?
Nice place. Is there any office space to rent?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. All our spaces are currently in use.
Oh, by whom?
I'm sorry, but I can't reveal that information.
Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong address.
In the millions.
You wouldn't dare!
Thank you.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chum. Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks.
Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the town.
Speaking in tongues, V, I said no blood, not among civs. They've suffered enough. Although the end can justify the means, sometimes. Let's hope that's the case here. Contract closed, but for future reference, a light touch can still get the job done.
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He's made an appearance in the Badlands. It's only... I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Thank you.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Consider the contract fulfilled. Well done. New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
I'm taking fire!
Contact! Contact!
neutralized him.
You, Bruce.
Is this a test? Yeah, my pro.
Wait. You're in our Militech.
Easy, June. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy.
I don't know you.
Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
Wait here. Be right back.
A couple more minutes couldn't hurt.
Okay, ready. Let's move.
Thanks.
Contact! Contact!
I'm under attack!
Piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
V, I appreciate you handling things as cleanly as you did, and exactly as agreed. Bruce was freed and escorted back to Archibald, and the fact that you did it without unnecessary bloodshed isn't lost on me. The payment should be parked in your account by now. Contract closed.
I don't know you!
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
It's hot today.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Upgrade.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
See if Mr. Spareparts here got enough ice in his car. If he gives off a stink, we'll try and knock down the price.
And remind me again why we didn't just stick him in the freezer. You want our scopsicles to taste like death?
What do we have here? Alright, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you. Truly. Contract closed.
with you so soon. How's your afternoon? Anyone out there had the misfortune of installing Sanitec's latest faulty knee joint? Trust me, you know, it bends every way but the right way. But wait, don't swap.
Hey, I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay, okay. So, did you think it over? Well, of course, if you can't fit it. El Calabu!
Trip.
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. I feel like I haven't used my leg.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit.
I feel like I haven't used my leg. Tiggs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
Hey, McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
me. Anyway, I guess it was just another day in the life for you. And me? Well, it was the end of mine. Pepe threw me out. I'm out on the street. I just hope you're proud of yourself.
Hello, V. I need you to go to the specified coordinates and acquire a certain van for me. And mind the local fauna. By that, I mean the animals. Briefs attached.
Sharks, dolphins, and octopi. See them all at the Lost Ocean Exhibition. So real.
We'll see. Who cares? Alright, it's all...
Okay, can you check the...
being detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Just what I